find out where this one is. I'm bad, let's go. Got a long way to go for this one, but we'll get there. Alright, I'm super happy. Not turned in a quest yet. I just don't want to see what's next, so I'm gonna keep doing these quests, keep doing what we gotta do. Yeah, I'm happy. We did good on that one. We got a long walk though right now to get to the next quest. We're gonna be doing Stone Talon Sandstone next. Scout the gazebo on Mishul Lake that overlooks the nearby Alliance outpost, and then befouled water elemental slain. So we're gonna kill 12 of those. That's fine. At least I know what I'm doing. It's just 12 of those killed. Go ahead and scout some Stone Talon Sandstone location area. Damn, I said I wanted to hit level 25. That's for sure happening, but in the back of my mind, I wanted to hit level 26. Stone right now. I don't really care about the improved health funnel either. The mana on my pets don't really matter. Max health would be nice. Don't really need Master Summoner yet either. I'll probably do Unholy Power before Foul Stamina. That damage would be great. I don't need Master Summoner yet. Improved Health Stone, Improved Health Funnel. Don't need. Those are just kind of pointless ones right now. Yeah, Master Summoner, I just don't need it yet. These two are pointless. These two are good, but I'd rather damage first.
Greetings.
Day is it? Yeah, it's Wednesday. What is he doing online? What side is it on? I know it's on this. Oh, it's pretty far away. We're nowhere near it. Looking for a lake. Looking for the lake ting. It's actually a path that goes to the lake up here, so. I think it's this. Are we both doing the same quest again? Hey! Both doing the same quest again. Ah, shit. We have to go stock up on my stuff. That no, pull one of them for me, please. No, be too cool. Too cool for school, fam. Try. So hard not to pull things. I think I'd go higher. should also be over here somewhere. Right, we're at the lake. That's all that matters. The gazebo, we shall find. Silverwind Refuge is whipped over here. Oh, this quest looks a lot better.
That spell isn't ready.
He's a level 20 freaking 5 mob. Like, hello. Giving me an opportunity to get some work done. Like, I can deal with this. I like this. Oh, bubbling water, that looks good. Yeah, it is. Keep giving me the water. I like this quest. Level 23. This is it. This is the one I was doing some possible earlier. This is the quest now should be looking at. So much nicer. Please. Damn it. When you can trust your pet to go pull and keep aggro.
I can't cast that yet.
Kinda didn't trust my pet there for a bit. Told you, he wasn't even attacking him and he didn't want to keep aggro. Which one? Page 6 again. That's 2 page 6s. Alright, give me a second here, gonna check something out. Where is that though? Where is that though? I didn't pull both, that's weird. Kinda confused, it's like, wait, do I pull this? Why not? What are we gonna do here? Oh shit. Don't know what that is, but I need a gun. I don't trust it. Yeah, I got the bomb to actually work. You know what? Real quick, I'm gonna leave the path. Sacrifice yourself. For the greater good! The fuck's going on? I'll take it. I'll take it. That was good. That was a worth it kill. That kill was worth it, team.
What do you want from me?
Oh, I died. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm dumb. I'm dumb, team. I just realized why I died. Well, I went above the water right there. I was like, that's why I died. I didn't know that was possible. Well, I'm glad I killed that, because it was a much needed kill. Halfway done with this quest. Their impacts are too kind of aged sometimes. Some of my pack can keep aggro on both for a little bit. Okay. They're both level 23, that's what's keeping me alive. I got 26 seconds on that. You know what? Balls to the wall. Go get him.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Page 11, yay, that's a new one. That's a gazebo. Yeah, this mage don't want cake. Mage don't want beef. Mage don't want cake. Hey, it is. Just need one elemental and we outy. Are these guys kind of like friendly creatures or something? But they ain't be attacking at all. Done as well. What would be next? War song supplies? Oh, this bitch again. Go away. Alright. Swim that way as far as possible. Alright, well, we got a quest that we're gonna do. It's the Warsong Supplies. Did some work to get that one done. I'm just reading into it right now. Where do I go?
Glory to the Horde.
Perfect.
For the Horde.
Everything's looking pretty good right now. Almost at level 25. A lot of work to do though, sadly, but should be fine. Better organize. Organize the bags while we're on flight path. First one, you get some upgrades. Actually, our first neck piece at level 25. Pretty stoked for that. Lost pages. Shouldn't be that bad. One, two. Gotta hit the Okay. So how does this quest work? Warsong Sawblades, travel to Rache and take the ship to Booty Bay. Find Wharfmaster Lajjil and near him there are some boxes. Booty Bay boat ain't here yet.
Yo!
Don't need these right now. These are actual upgrades.
Keep it real.
Alright, Booty Bay is gonna be a lot easier to toggle through, but we got a fisherman over here that fell.
Yo!
That's auction house. 11, 12, 9. I wish. I'll probably just go buy one. I'm a little bit too late to make it. And it'd probably be cheaper to buy it. Not gonna lie, it's probably cheaper to buy it. Doing exactly where I need to go, so I might as well find out where that is. What level that alliance? He almost one shot him. Mm-hmm. Alright, boat, let's rock and roll. I've got to get somewhere. Got some quests to do. God, can't look at talent back in the day. The last page is a quest where I can't really do. It just will eventually come from just killing stuff. As you can see, I've been getting some of the pages. 2 4s, get 2 6s, a 9, 11, and a 12. It is what it is. I'll get what I get. So it's not a quest that I can physically do. What am I looking for? Ashtar, Warcraft. Get it. Ashtar that bitch. Where does Warcraft do? He ain't that far away. He is. There it is. Okay. Back away go. Alright, next up. Deadly Blunderbuss. Alright, we're gonna get the shipment by going to Orgrimmar, and then we'll go to Splinter Tree. Not bad. Gonna take that flight path. These quests are so weird. Like nowadays, you just go do shit, go do it. There's like an actual storyline progression to every single quest. They put some thought into it. This is nuts. There's some storyline progression to it, but not really. You're just helping out the horde and doing stuff. Crazy. Holy crap, how far are we gonna go out? There we go. I wonder if we have to go there for anything. Oh yeah, actually you do. I remember. Our matey pirate quest. The hanging freaking shark. Why an orc? Especially a female orc. That's nasty. That's nasty. Let's go, Sheath. auction house. Let's go. Gotta go buy a blunder. Most likely won't complete the Warstone Supplies quest, because some of it requires me to go kill some Forebolgs, which I'll be doing in another quest later, so I'm going to save that part for last, but I'll get this part done. The other two parts are inside, whatchamacallit. Yeah, the other two parts are actually inside Ashenvale, so I don't have to worry about going doing what I'm doing right now for the other two pieces. I should have gotten one of them earlier when I was doing the Satyr. But sadly, I didn't think about it. Still haven't repaired. And I don't know where the repair vendor is in Spawner Tree, so I gotta find one in Org now. From Rache. Should have been there by now. My gear is looking pretty Gucci. Alright, well, we're here. What am I looking for? Deadly blunderbuss. Imports, that sounds like a place for repairs.
Hail.
I bought the match. I don't think you guys understand how freaking expensive that would be. So much cheaper to just buy it off the AH. I'm gonna go throw that on the auction house while we're there as well.
I'm out of range.
Yeah, I was gonna hearth, but there's 42 minutes.
What are you looking for?
A ride back to Split. Someone named Pixel in Splinter Tree. When I get my next Satyr quest, I will be able to get the oil from there. The next location, which was the one farther up, which was the one that had the more difficult ones to kill. And then the rope I'll get when I go back to the Green Village to go kill some like furballs or whatever the hell they are. So I'll get a quest for that. So I'll do the oil and rope when I get the quest and go to those locations. I'm not gonna go out of my way to go to those locations and then eventually go back to those locations. That just makes no sense. Two birds, one stone all the way every day. Lost pages, can't really do anything about it. I should be able outrunners I could go do, but I'll save that for tomorrow. There it is. Get back to some guard.
Victory.
Up later. Our next talent. More damn damn on the damn damn. Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, we haven't completed anything else. At least we hit level 25, holy. That could have been terrible. Get myself prepared for the next stream, which is gonna be tomorrow. Start straight into the Ashenvale Outrunners. Go ahead and stare off into the distance. But I know exactly where to go when I log back in. But for those of you that tuned in tonight, thank you all very much for tuning in. I hope you enjoyed it. Catch you guys next time. Peace out, team. Have a wonderful day.